What makes Dickinson unique is the fact that it is a liberal arts institution with a full-on production farm. We have about 80 acres in our certified organic operation.
What's a typical day like? Well, we all get here at 7:30, so I have to wake up earlier than normal for me, do a little morning huddle, a little stretch, and then we come out and start harvesting.
Students are the backbone of our program. They come as student workers. We also have student volunteer opportunities, student academic opportunities through internships and independent research projects. During the academic school year, we employ between 12 and 16 students, and they are from English majors and French majors to studio arts majors, biology and chemistry. And that's what makes the farm so beautiful in some ways, is that it really attracts people from all different disciplines and interests, but have a shared desire to work in a tangible workplace environment to grow food for others.
I started working at the farm because I've always had an interest in animal medicine, and I was interested in the animals at the farm specifically. I started volunteering, and here I am 3 years later working as an apprentice.
We grow for the dining hall at Dickinson. We also have a campus-supported agriculture program, which is a co-op, and we have about 135 families that we support through that. We also have sales to our local farmers market. In support of the college's climate action plan, we have integrated solar very extensively at the farm. We take waste vegetable oil to convert that into usable fuel that we use in our tractors. We also have converted fuel-based engines into electric.
In the back of the truck here, we have the battery bank where all of our solar energy is stored. This kind of replaces the gas tank.
It's just been super relevant in my journey to hopefully becoming someday a food animal veterinarian, and I get a lot of hands-on time with the animals, and I can't imagine my Dickinson experience without the farm.